Where in this wide world can man find nobility without pride, friendship without envy, or beauty without vanity? Here, where grace is laced with muscle and strength by gentleness confined, he has served without civility, he has fought without enmity. There is nothing so powerful, nothing less violent. There is nothing so quick, nothing more patient. England's past has been born on his back. All our history is his industry. We are his heirs, he our inheritance. Ladies and gentlemen, I give to you the horse.
Thank you. Can we give a big round of applause to Heart of England for a superb display of equestrian skill? It really has been impressive. Obviously, some of the horses now have decided they've had enough of it. But many thanks to horses and riders. And could we give a special word of thanks and round of applause to Sophie, who is doing the commentary. Unfortunately, she is a rider but has broken her leg. So, Sophie, we hope you'll soon recover well and be back on a horse. Ladies and gentlemen, Heart of England Pony Club.